Hello, welcome to the world on the Ingenuity.
Within the world, there is a variety of inventions and discoveries, some more of studying than important than others. Over time, several inventions have been discovered, created and innovated, and with it changing the lifestyle of most people. Thanks to engineers, today we can enjoy several inventions that are unnecessary today. Hello, my name is Genaro Esteropas, and today I will talk about the current SUSE engineer.
In Berlin, Germany, he began studying mechanical engineering, although he then switched to architecture and ended up a civil engineer. In 1935, he obtained the title of civil engineer and joined the company Hensel Fuhrzeugwerke. At this time, he already had idea of wheel and machine to facilitate calculation. Between 1940 and 1944, he was able to build three new computers prototypes in which he exchanged mechanical components for electronic components. In 1966, he was appointed honorary professor at the University of Göttingen. December 18, 1995, he died in Hünfeld, Germany. Currently made the computer in 1941. This was his greatest creation, bringing a breakthrough in human history. He also designed a high-level programming language, the Plakaplum, supposedly in 1945. Although it was a theoretical contribution, his language was not implemented in Zeus' life and had no direct influence on the first language developed. The computer science it was invented. B. Conan Suse has had many changes, interesting good and complex, where we can make more deep. In 1945, the first laptop in manufacturing. In 2000, with Wi-Fi access, more computers with wireless cards and antennas, wearing chips and USB ports, camera, and the other peripheral the seat where it include the LCD monitors where it introduced. In 2010, MacBook announced free PC apparent laptops that move from the hard drive to flash memory for storage. Conclusion. It is important to know the engineers who create or discovered many of the objects that are very useful today. It is interesting to know a little story has one knew how it was its innovation over the years, and with it to be able to make an incredible innovation in the future.